The Boers will not wait to be dispossessed. They are the first to go. Their trek is hard and the display is heavy, but the message is crystal clear. It's a reverse version of the Freedom March. It will lead them back 1,000 miles from Kenya to South Africa and centuries backwards into the past.
That's that.